Yeah, anytime you get called up for the national team, it's always a huge honor, and it's one that I take with a lot of pride. You know, to get that call, represent your country, I think is every kid's dream. It's always, I'm very proud when I get that call in. And you know, this Gold Cup is definitely a special one for not only myself, but for our country. You know, this could potentially be my last Gold Cup. So I would like to go in a, you know, a good fashion. You know, we're playing against a very tough group. U.S. is in our group, which is, you know, has always been a healthy rivalry. I've been in a lot of U.S.-Canadian matchups, and I know the importance of the game, not only from a player standpoint, but from the fans. So really looking forward to not only be in the Gold Cup, but have a very positive Gold Cup. Yeah, everything's clear. Everything is, you know, everything is being put forth on the table. And, you know, both coaches and myself have spoken, and everything is clear, and Hans understands my situation. I definitely understand where he's coming from. It's not easy when you lose, you know, 5-6 players to the national team during an important part of our season. But he also understands the pride in representing your country is one that, you know, as a player, you always want to achieve. And, you know, when I did get the call up, I kind of had it in my mind that I really wanted to go. But, you know, and I was very thankful that Hans was open to that and allowed me to, you know, to represent my country in this year's Gold Cup. Yeah, obviously it's no secret that this group that we're in is a tough group. I think it's probably one of the toughest groups in all the divisions. You know, you look at the U.S. our first game, we know what type of team U.S. is. I think for me, it's been the strongest team in CONCACAF for the last 10 years or so. And you know, to have Panama again, another tough team, and then Guadeloupe is I think a very good team that doesn't get a lot of credit that they deserve, but have played against them already in previous Gold Cups. I know how strong they are as a team, so it's not going to be easy. But I also know the strengths that we have. We have a very young team, a very good team, and we have guys that are playing at a high level right now and getting a lot of playing time, which is key for us in terms of being successful. And you know, hopefully we pass the group stage. First would be obviously the best thing, but if we could come in second, we'll take it from there. If we could win this Gold Cup, you know, I'd be very, very happy. And you know, we're using it also as a preparation for the World Cup qualifiers as well. So it's a big Gold Cup, not only for myself, but for our country as well.